So here you're watching TV, specifically basic analog or digital cable, depending on where you live, and you're curious enough to know how many channels there are. So you scroll and scroll and scroll through channels and then discover channel zero, again, depending on where you live. In North America, Philippines, Japan, Myanmar, and other parts of the world that have used NTSC, channel zero is not assigned to any network. Hell, you won't even find channel one either, so VHF frequency allocations always begin with channel two. However, you would find TV stations in the United States which brand themselves as channel one, but don't let that fool you. They exist on any other frequency than that. Channel 1, let alone 0, doesn't exist in American television. So if you're from the United States or Canada, the moment you hear channel 0, you'd go, "What?" Okay, just hear me out for a second. Believe it or not, channel 0 is actually a thing in many parts of the world, such as Australia. So here's the story. In the year 1964, a new television station signed on in the city of Melbourne called ATVO. Pronounced O, not zero. This would later be a part of Network 10. The thing is, the owners of ATV initially wanted their station to run on VHF Channel 10, but since Melbourne residents can already receive Gippsland's GLV10, the former's frequency had to be allocated to Channel 0, thus making it the first on the line of Melbourne's television stations at the time. Brisbane's TVQ and Toowoomba's DDQ also broadcast on Channel 0. Although the latter didn't start as VHF Zero and only switched later, Australia's public television broadcaster SBS also at one point broadcast on Channel Zero, alongside on UHF Channel 28. But why is it that outside of Australia you won't find any terrestrial television network that broadcasts on Channel Zero? I tried finding sources but could barely find anything. But here's my theory. It's basically because we never count from zero, and it's logical, since zero represents an empty value, and thus, it doesn't make sense to start counting things from zero. You don't ever say zero cars or zero bottles of water. It just means there are neither any cars nor any bottles of water, because again, mathematicians have chosen zero to represent nothingness, and also as a filler for the tens, thousands, millions, and so on. Likewise, television frequency allocations start from either channel 1 or 2, or 1A, or Roman numeral 1, depending on the region, but outside of Australia, it's never zero. And if some people see channel 0, they might probably get confused. And when it comes to frequency allocations, authorities around the world never really gave a single fuck about zero. However, you would find Channel Zero on cable TV in several parts of the world, including my country. On all the three TV sets I had, there was Channel Zero, but it doesn't matter anyway since I had cable TV, not terrestrial. You don't want to watch just one channel, do you? It's not the 1950s anymore, is it? Back to the Americas. It's not just Channel 0 and 1 that aren't used for over-the-air broadcasting. You won't find UHF Channel 37 either, since in many parts of North America, including the United States, it is meant for radio astronomy. However, there is a ton of other stuff that's named Channel 0, including a Canadian media company, a Belgian heavy metal band, and the horror television series.